What's going on, guys? You are behind the scenes of one of our biggest filming days ever. So yeah, welcome to the vlog.
What's going on, roadies? So we are here on location at, what's the name again? College of the Holy Child, which is now being used for Stars football. So it's like housing kind of like up and coming football athletes, which is pretty dope. But this place is 400 years old. It was used as like an old nun school, and then it got abandoned for about 40 years, and it just started renovating it now, but the whole place is sick. There's like 500 bedrooms, there's like 500 bedrooms, and then there's like another 500 bedrooms. So that's pretty cool that everything's ours that you see for today. Mad vlog content, and we're gonna try and film 4 music videos. There is some big production crews here that they're gonna do something later in the year, but it's being used for a big blockbuster movie at some point, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, follow us on our journey. Boys over there, myself, Christopher, and Elvis. Good. Let's go show some music videos, y'all know what I'm saying? Let's do this.
We're gonna get you. We're gonna put you in the bin, you loser. What's going on, vlog? Geek.
Oh, let's go. Let's see a tunnel. We're gonna go and explore an abandoned tunnel now. There's a lot of stepping to do, but I'm just happy that Chris and Alex are getting on so well. I know this means a lot to Alex.
Okay.
Bless him. You've been nervous about this, haven't you?
I'm shaking.
All right, come on, let's do some climbing with the...
Oh, Jesus. There's an actual hole in the floor here.
Right. How'd you get across this?
Oh, yes.
What is going on?
What is happening right now? Oh, dear. Oh, my leg. You okay, Andy?
Yeah, man. Nice fun. Like, we just kind of find it.
Andy!
So now we're in a tunnel.
You're right.
Hello.
Not another one.
Another one?
My mate.
Oh, hi.
It's my mate. It's actually Beckham back in the day.
Did that tickle you, Andy?
Go through.
Oh, my foot went through.
Yeah, you broke that one.
Come on!
I've put a hole in my shoe.
Not another one!
What?
Not another one!
Actually, what's the church like? Is it nice and light? Well, from the outside...
I can't believe my shoe, sorry.
Should we go?
At home?
Yeah.
This place gives me the heebies, man.
It is scary, isn't it?
What, mate? Come on, guys.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, how are you doing, Chris?
How are you doing?
Hey, Mikey. How are you doing, Daryl?
Nice to meet you.
Can you go for one of them?
Go on, then.
So this is a youth edition. This is just a youth.
It's broken.
No, we've got the time to do it well.
Wait. Oh, take a PT.
Sick! That's tanky. Smash?
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Let's go.
It's not cracked. Let's go.
It has cracked.
That's right. That's better than the phone.
Can I just sulk for comedic effect, please?
Wait, should we,
Hello!
Guys!
Hello!
So this is why this place is creepy, yeah? Don't like that one bit.
Hello?
Hey!
Guys!
Yes! Come on. Oh, we were so scared.
Hate today. You look stressed. What's wrong? This is just the worst day of my life.
Oh, he's really upset about his phone.
Because they would never understand.
Drop my phone. I cut a hole in my shoe. We lost everyone. Jack scared me. And then Klaus is showing us around. And we're not allowed to shoot anything.
A few moments later.
Just to give you some context, I went, can I like play a part in the vlog where I battle these two off against each other, being Elvis, shot by Chimp, and Chris Brooker, Brooker Films. And they were like, yeah, sure, what do you want us to do? And I was like, well, you could both do like a handstand so you can hold it longer and like, because you're both athletic and stuff and you both free run. And then we could put like...
a Chris Brooker cover and a Miller Champ cover next to each other. We can compare them, and then Brookers would win. And it was just a nice little...
Yep.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
He texted me and went, do you mind just boosting my ego and telling Alex that I'm better than him?
Oh, yeah, pre-planned, was it?
He was like, it's been a while, I feel like I've plateaued and I'm at my best. So you guys have stopped telling me I've gotten better. So he wanted us to tell him.
Oh my god! Oh my...
What? That was so random.
Happy birthday, dear Mikey.
We were just having a battle between me and Chris and then just some goats.
And then some goats. This is an odd day, but I'm kind of enjoying it. We've had goats, we've had football, we've had abandoned churches and abandoned schools.
Camera.
Right, I've not even got a name anymore, it's just camera.
Val Brook is here, you're just camera too.
Look what's on Andy's keys. Do you even live?
And I do.
We know. Guys, have you seen my chicken?
Yeah, I think it's there, mate.
No, that's my cock.
Let me be your hero.
Hey, guys. We're in a livery.
Yeah.
But will this sweetener?
No.
Yeah, so... So I don't think we should be together in any of this cover.
Other than the hit it.
If we get this bad boy working, T's on us. T's on trip. Road trip.
Is it working?
So far, we haven't had.
I've never felt more Irish.
Try this.
Wow.
I love tuna. So don't think I won't try that. I love Marmite!
Have a tuna Marmite sandwich.
You joke, but I have done that. Do you know the nicer thing to have on toast?
Go on.
Mayonnaise with Marmite.
Hang on.
I know. Freaking heck.
Come and look in here.
You don't want to see none of this.
Mikey, put some mayo on this.
Mate, don't.
Put some mayo on this.
Nice. Oh. That's good.
That's the book on hat.
That's good. Oh!
Been amazing. Right.
Oh, brilliant shot, Jack.
What a shot, Jack.
I just want to say very quickly, I've been giving Alex a hard time today. He's smashed it. He's currently filming with one finger. You can probably tell from how much I'm moving.
Take
I'm not.
Picture then, prove it.
Take a picture. It'll last longer.
You just glide down these.
That was so good.
Right, Elvis, how are you doing, mate?
I'm good, mate.
So, you and Jack were teaching me magic tricks earlier, and I've been practicing them.
Go on.
I've got a magic trick for you.
Go on, this.
This is called the 52 card picker. 52 cards. And you pick them up, and you saw all them. They all had, like, letters and numbers on them, and little spades and shovels and crotchets and that.
Yep.
Apart from... these two. Now, I've wiped the suits off both, but what I'm going to do instead is I'm just going to give them a quick
Yeah,
that's
the one in mine.
What? That was actually sick, mate.
Well, actually, what I was doing was I was going to go...
Yeah, we used that for shot earlier, but it wasn't a big shot, it was just a little...
That's actually quite cool. And the ones that you dropped.
Yeah, they're down here.
And then... why does everyone do this? Everyone decides to just come and...
Shing, shang, shing, a la, bing, bang.
What a tune.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Should I cut?
Yeah, you can cut.
Yeah, I'll cut.
Do you know, I really like how many animals are around here as well. Like, there's been dogs here, there's been goats we've been playing with. It's been really... What are you doing?
Jackson, and welcome to the show.
As I was saying, so this has probably been the most productive the band has ever been, which is nice. Don't pick up the hat and do Michael Jackson again. Go back to where you were.
Just as you were saying how productive you are.
We've been here about 7.5 hours. Please, man. So we've been here about 7.5 hours. We've recorded 1.5 covers, which is annoyingly long for our normal covers. They normally don't take that long. That scared me.
Looks like you play piano.
I'm MJ.
Joe, it doesn't matter. We'll tune in with you in a bit. It was Breathing by Ariana. We're gonna crack on. Fingers crossed. Peace and love. We'll see you soon.
So boys, I was showing Andy and Jack some magic tricks earlier.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm really sorry, we have to stop this now and set up the next scene.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Magic! Yay!
Magic!
Well, that's not
me.
How'd you turn this off, Ben?
How'd you do
it? Press the button.
What's up, guys? When you ready?
So we're about to wrap up our first day of shooting our new style of covers.
I feel like the Backstreet Boys at the moment.
Yeah. So,
alright.
You know what? Quick transition of Andy starting the vlog tomorrow.
Hello, it's tomorrow.
Oh!